from headquarters and division and their families, retired officers present here with their families, supervisors and staff, representative of press and media, representative of recognized trade unions and associations, ladies and gentlemen and my dear children, good morning to all of you.